Subway is closing more stores in this country. The chain says it will shut down about 500 of them this year. Subway closed hundreds more over the last 2 years. The chain's sales dropped 4% last year because of competition from newer chains and other fast food options. While it's closing stores in this country, Subway says it will add more than 1,000 stores overseas.